chopper in there.
Yeah.
I'm gonna want explanations, you know. For example, what the hell happened to Rose? She's seriously messed up now.
The same thing I think happened to me after I arrived.
During this week, you can't remember?
Oh, I remember now.
Barry was in his element, making calls, making things happen, even if he didn't entirely know what those things were. He wouldn't let the hot sheriff chick down, even if every noise he heard from outside, and he heard plenty, made him jump. He had only paused to text Al a message, told him to hurry up. Suddenly, Barry froze in mid-dial. A window broke somewhere in the building, and then...
Over here! There's light!
It's an ambush!
someone's messed with the fuse box here, but you should be able to jury-rig it while I find the keys.
I already got electrocuted once today. How about I look for the keys and you get burned for a change?
Fine. They should be in the clerk's office on the other side of the building, near the main entrance.
The darkness that wore Barbara Jagger's face was furious.